It's the day of Jules' 18th birthday party.
Okay, your eyebrows are really nice.
I'm really excited about my 1950s theme party. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
And according to custom and her mother, Jules must choose a husband tonight, and he must be a gypsy.
The dress is here!
It's the day of the party, and I'm gonna find her a Rumleychell man, one way or the other.
Yes, I gotta see, get up here, look at this.
I just talked to a gypsy boy named Nick, and he's gonna fly into town, and he's very respectful and a hard worker. He is strong and tough, and he's not gonna take shit from Jules, and he's the one that's gonna tame Jules and win her heart.
Oh, that's so gorgeous.
Look at that, wait till you see that.
But Jules not as excited about Nick as her mum is.
I like Josiah. He may be a gorge and stuff, but oh man, I love his eyes. His eyes are so pretty.
Those are gorgeous.
It doesn't matter to me if they're a gorge or a Roman child I get married to, but if I marry a gorge, I'm hanging my back on my gypsy roots my entire life. So I have a really big decision to make.
Is everybody ready? She's dressed. Everything.
That dress is amazing.
I love it. I love it. I'd love to be wearing it myself. You're absolutely gorgeous, daughter.
I looked drop dead gorgeous in my dress. It fit me perfect, actually. It was fucking awesome.
Look what they're gonna take you to the party in, daughter.
Throne. Let me go to it.
When I pulled up at my party, I felt like a star. It was awesome.
There was plenty of boys coming up to ask if they could talk to Jules. But I know this, I was just sitting there waiting in anticipation.
My name's Elijah.
Oh, what's up, man? Yeah, you can go talk to her if you want.
My job at the party is to basically vet the guys that are coming to make sure they are a good guy.
Hi, Joel, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
It's a nice dress.
Thank you.
The last thing I want for my sister is for her to be stuck with some idiot for the rest of her life.
Happy birthday. Nice meeting you. Thank you.
Thank you. And I said he looked like he was a good kid. He looks like he was like 15 years old now. So.
What kind of guy like interests you the most?
They gotta be all right looking. But like when you like them and their personality makes it, they look better than what they actually really do.
I was really enjoying my party. I was enjoying spending time with you boys. And my mom has done pretty good.
There was plenty of boys coming up talking to Jules. And the best one is yet to come.
A special guest arrives. He's determined to make Jules his, but he's no gypsy.
Oh my God.
Before I knew it, Josiah walked in. He looked so hot, but he didn't speak to my brother, and that's a big no-no. He shouldn't be doing that.
You look amazing. Look at this.
Suddenly, I see this gorgeous boy stroll right in, go right up to Jules, and didn't even come ask me for permission. What the fuck?
Is this little gorgeous boy? He's made a beeline straight to Jules. I really don't give a crap, and I'll make Chase drag him out by the hair of the head.
So my party was going really well, and Josiah had arrived, and I was having a lot of fun. I was smiling a lot. But I'm actually kind of worried my family could scare Josiah.
Hey.
That's what's important.
Hey, who are you? I'm Chase, Jules' brother.
My name's Josiah. How's it going?
It's like our tradition for you to talk to me first before you talk to her.
I didn't know, but okay. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt or have any, you know, traditions and all that other stuff. So, you know, I really like Jules. I mean,
you kind of want to talk to her?
I do.
All right, well, you can go ahead and talk to her, man.
I really don't mind him talking to her, but that's as far as it's gonna go.
Got you this. It's a copper rose.
I like it. Yeah, it's really pretty.
Special. I had it made.
But just as Jewel gets closer to Josiah, Angie's chosen suitor arrives.
Nick's in town. Here he is. What's up? We come to bring him here to talk to Jewel.
Jewel's mom called me and said that Jewel's having her 18th birthday party and is looking for a husband. I'm looking for a gypsy wife. I think we'd get along good together.
I'll bring him over there. Come on.
Introducing and do it the right way.
Jewel. Jewel, I want you to meet Nick.
Hello, Jewel.
Hello, Nick.
Nice to meet you.
You know, he's the one I've been telling you about. This is Nick.
I got you a present, too.
Yeah?
Did you?
Yeah, I did.
It's coin necklace. I love coin necklaces.
I knew you'd love it. Real gold.
You know there's a difference between like gold plated and like actual gold?
Oh, it's real gold. You can bite it.
Oh, okay. I mean, I bet you could bite it. I'm sure there's nickel under there, but I'll let you guys have your own little chat. Jewel, babes, I'll talk to you later, all right?
I don't really care what he gave her because at the end of the day, I'm extremely confident. Who else is she going to pick? Just some nobody? That's not going to happen.
So was that a Gorger boy you were talking to?
Yeah, it was. He got me a copper rose made.
I could have made that 2 hours into my trip. Driving.
I like the necklace a lot. I really do. I love coins.
Actually seeing Jewel in the flesh was pretty cool. At that moment, I definitely realized that she's the one and nothing's gonna stop me from getting her heart.
I was having a lot of fun hanging out with Nick. He's actually pretty cute. We're trying to win me over.
Yeah, trying to make you my wife.
The thing with Nick is he's everything Josiah isn't. He's the kind of guy that my mom would be happy for me to bring home. This is so difficult for me. I just don't know what I'm gonna do.
Jewel, where are you going?
I had to leave the room. It does put some pressure on me having to pick a guy like right away like that. I just want to be by myself and be left the fuck alone.
Who in the fuck she thinks she is leaving Nick on his own like that? She better learn some respect, and I gotta fucking do something about it right now. I just wanna talk to you for a minute. We're here because you're gonna get a betrothal after tonight, and you're gonna choose
someone. I don't gotta do nothing I don't wanna do.
I flew Nick into this fucking town. Give him a chance. That's all I'm asking from you. As your mother.
It's supposed to be my 18th birthday party, not a fucking engagement party. I don't gotta talk to Nick if I don't wanna talk to Nick.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't, Mom. Leave me the fuck alone. Fuck off. Fuck you, Mom.
Tonight was pretty crazy. I really hope Jewel picks me. Like, I'm the better man. I'm bigger, stronger. Gave her a way better present.
Jewel, what's wrong?
Can you please leave? Can you stop? Please stop. Please fucking go. Just go fucking now. Go. Go.
It's been 2 days since Jewel's 18th birthday party. And it's high time to choose a husband.
Morning.
Mom Angie is keen to know what Jewel is going to do.
How you feeling today?
Huh? Good, tired.
So, have you made a choice? What's going on?
Maybe. I've thought about it a lot. Yeah, I choose Nick.
You chose Nick? For real? Oh my God. For real? Yeah. Oh, that's the best news. I could not believe it. I could have done cartwheels. If I wasn't so damn old, I would have done some cartwheels. Well, I know this. Now I've got to make plans. I'm getting a wedding. Jewel's stuck with our traditions, and she's staying with Rumley Chill. My girl's good.
Being a gypsy is all I've ever known, so it was important for me to choose Rumley Chill. I'm not sure what's gonna be around the corner, but I'm just gonna spend some time with Nick and see what happens.